It's the slave to the grind. Since legalization marijuana in 2011, Colorado has had no increase in youth and marijuana usage because no one gives a fuck. God, I need to get laid. Be the one left behind. Pack a bowl. Play some Overwatch, dog.